Now on this very hot Monday, I want to try out the original Burnout game. Oh, his graphics are not good.
Three, two, one, go!
Let's go. Burnout. Alright, here's another game. What the? Who are these people?
your thing, whip could set you up and wet you up. Leave the language, it's universal. You play with fire, it may hurt you or burn you. Lessons are blessings you should learn through, let's face facts. Although MCs lay tracks, it doesn't mean behind the scenes there ain't no dirt to trace back. That goes for all of us, there ain't nobody to trust. It's like sabotage, it's got me ready to bust, but I can't jeopardize what I've done up to this point, so I'ma get more guys to help me run the whole joint. Cultivate, multiply, motivate. You know I be the master of the who, what, where, and why. See when you're shining, some chumps will wanna dull ya. All these selfish jealous punks will wanna pull ya down. Just like some shellfish in a bucket, cause they love it to see your ass squirm like a worm. But just as what is coming to you, everybody else is gonna get this too. I ain't no saint, therefore I cannot dispute that everyone must meet their moment of truth. Actions have reactions, don't be quick to judge. You may not know the hardships, but don't speak up. It's best to step back and observe with cool. Well, we all must meet our moment of truth. Sometimes you gotta dig deep. When problems come near, don't fear. Things get severe for everybody, everywhere. Why do bad things happen to good people? Seems that life is just a rough war between good and evil. The situation that I'm facing is mad at me. The things that's problems get about my confrontations. Now I'm contemplating in my bed of racing. Dark clouds over my head, my heart's racing. Suicide? Nah, I'm not a foolish guy. Don't even feel like drinking or even getting high. Cause all that's gonna do really is accelerate. That I wish I could deviate. But wait, I've been through a whole lot of other shit before, so I ought to be able to withstand some more. But I'm sweating though, my eyes are turning red and yellow. I'm ready to lose my mind, but instead I use my mind. I put down the line and take the bullets out my nine. My only crime is that I'm too damn kind. And now some scandalous motherfuckers wanna take what's mine. But they can't take the respect that I've earned in my lifetime. And you know they'll never stop the furious force of my mind. So like they say, every dog has its day. And like they say, God works in a mysterious way. So I pray, remembering the days of my youth, as I prepare to meet my moment of truth. Yo, I got one pointed at your head to start. Another one is pointed at your weak ass heart. Now if I pull the trigger on these lines, you're gonna wish I would've pulled a black nine. I'm back down, crack the spines of the fake gangsters. Yeah, the fighting trifling and the studio pranksters. Looking at the situation plainly, will you remain G, or will you be looked upon strangely? I'm rated the articulator with the greater data. Another day, another fake jack I slay with my spectacular rap styles. You can't push or shove it. You dig it and you dug it, cause like money you love it. The king of monotone, with my own throne. Righteously violent form, my words will win like cyclones. Storming your hideout, blocking out your sunlight. Your image and your business, you're not done right. Throw a dirty ally now, divine saviors. You got no hand skills, there's no security to save you. No pager, no cell, no drop top Benzie. I came to bring your phony hip hop to an end.
Around the world and back again. She's ready to fly, she's so thin. Well, come on, did you pass?
We're licensed to drive. Let's rock and roll.
Cool, where are you guys going first?
We're planning a big Sweet 16 party tonight, and we could use some help.
Yeah, we'll need cool music.
Food.
An awesome birthday cake.
Boys, don't forget the boys.
Girls, activate your cell phones. We've got work to do.
The one who can get the most friends to show will be the queen of our party.
Count me in.
Just call me Your Highness.
Because we're Sweet 16 and licensed to drive.
I can use this invitation to invite someone to my party. A detour sign? This will slow the others down.
Come on.
I got it covered.
What? Come on, Mary, Kate, and Ashley.
You won't be ahead for long.
Oh, what a Mario Party ripoff. Okay. What? There's nowhere for me to go. God, this is so frustrating. There's so many ambulances. So awful and frustrating. The controls are so bad.
Rush hour isn't too tough.
I have to just play this later with Ashley. This is just too weird.
Hey, Tyler, let's go.
Hey, I'm Tyler.
This will slow the others down.
Enjoy the lead while you have it.
Just want to play. Well, at least they're all driving themed mini games. I'm the brown one, right? Yeah.
Hope you like coming in second.
Keys on mine. Why doesn't mine have any keys? I can't get them. Oh. Some fancy driving right there. Maybe Kate would be proud.
Cool, I made it.
Getting faster now.
I can't believe I hit the cone. Cool, I made it. Where did that go? Cool, I made it.
There's no right to be that difficult.
Where did that cone come from? Cool, I made it.
Games just go on for too long.
Cool, I made it. Where did that cone come from? Where did that cone come from?
Dangerous driving. This is teaching young girls proper driving. I can't play a whole game of this. This is rough. I am just gonna stop while I'm ahead. I don't even have Tyler in my car with me.
Hi, Mary Kate.